Yeah, this should be a good one. Hey, Trail 7 Reactions, guys. This is MGK, God Save Me Live version. We'll be back in just a second. You die,
oh, I can't. Would you rather be dead?
No.
Would you rather die here?
No.
What did you want to be, Raymond K. Hessel? The question, Raymond, was what did you want to be?
Answer him, Raymond. Oh. Jesus.
Yeah. What's going on, guys? Trail 7 Reactions. Oh, we got to adjust this right here. All right, we're good. It don't matter. Hey, I'm checking out Machine Gun Kelly. I haven't looked at a lot of Machine Gun Kelly because the style of music just isn't really for me, and I know nobody's really asked for it either, so it's all good. But every once in a while, I come across a couple cool things. I love the fact that he can play guitar and he's playing his music live, because I always wanted to transition from doing rap to like more rock and roll, but still incorporate. Like, I wanted to rap, but I wanted to have a band with the rap. Not this. I didn't want to make pop music. I wanted to make like still rap, like Wu-Tang with a whole band. But you know, I still like Machine Gun Kelly, and I think this is a good song, and this is a live performance, so even better. You guys stick with me. Like, share, comment, subscribe. And if you like, if you got something to say, let me know. Oh, I gotta fix this. There we go. Not too bad, right? Yeah, sorry about that. I'm doing some adjusting while we're at it. Let's go. Machine Gun Kelly, God Save Me, live performance.
God save me, I'm fucked up. Yeah. Ignoring my problems. Yeah. You die, you're iconic.
You die, you're iconic.
More plaques for their office.
More plaques for their office. Man, that's what it is, being under a label. You know, you might feel like that sometimes. And MGK is under Bad Boy, but they pretty much let him do his thing. But you know, you got to be motivated to get albums out and to sell. You know, rather than being independent, and like, you're motivated to sell, but you're more motivated to be known. Let me turn this music off. I'm sorry if it's keep playing. You got to be motivated to more create your brand, not necessarily sell. So you know, MGK's new album called Mainstream Sellout, you kind of got to be a sellout to do the numbers he's doing, and he's on contract and whatnot for Bad Boy, so I don't know what he owes them. You know, they've been putting money behind him.
16 years old, picked out the home. Can't reconcile, both my parents are gone.
I dig it, man. I like his voice. I like his subject matter. Like, he's still being him. He's not rapping about it, though. He's doing this kind of music, which is what, you know, he probably grew up to. Like, I know when Blink-182 came out, and then all the, you know, pop punk bands, you know, we were rapping. We still listened to that music, though. So it's kind of, it had an influence on us, and I can see it.
Can't reconcile, both my parents are gone. Last month took a gun in a room alone. Shay screamed and I never put down the phone.
I wonder if that's real. Like, it's art, right? It's creating art. But like, last month I went in a room alone, took a gun with me. Like, it might be that deep. Like, he's thought about stuff like that. Or again, art, you know, it just, he's displaying the extreme thoughts in his head of like, damn, I could have just taken my life, you know, last month. And it's got to be tough, you know, being in these labels and owing money or having a tour all the time and be away from your family and shit. Like, yeah, this is stuff they write about, though, you know.
Now smile for the camera. Breakups are entertaining. My mental imbalance mixed with the drugs creating.
Oh, he said, listen to that. And with the drugs create, make all this together create me. And which is like I just said, art. Listen.
Now
smile for the camera.
Breakups are entertaining.
Breakups are entertaining.
My mental imbalance.
My mental imbalance. Mixed with the drugs create me. Yeah, come on. I mean, you can't tell me music isn't, I'm not gonna say by your opinion the music is good, but that the music is quality. It's on point. He's selling it. He's being it. He's embodying the artist that is going through these emotions. I think it's great, man. I always give him props, and you know, whether or not I'm listening to the music at this time, this sounds like a pretty dope song that I might listen to like riding around, but I haven't listened to the new album like that. I just kind of randomly get in some of these tracks. Obviously, I prefer like the rap MGK, but he could put out an album now, in my opinion, doing rap and still sell. I swear, I think he would.
Ships in the sky when you're not alone. Say hi, cause the government tapped the phone. Point and plane to follow along.
I got nothing else to say. Usually I'd be saying something in this moment, and I really got nothing to say yet. I mean, I haven't seen the band or nothing. It just seems like this live performance is him. I don't know exactly where it is. It's a Vivo live performance. I don't know. I really enjoyed the stuff they were doing when they were on quarantine, though. Like, he put out, roll the windows up when I get in the car. Time to light one up. I like that one. He did that in the car. And in that one, he said he's on quarantine and the weed man pulls up, you know. Then he did one in his room. Then he did a live performance with the band. And that shit was just amazing. I really admire this artist, regardless of the controversy and whether you think he lost to Eminem or he switched careers, whatever you think. I still think he's talented, and this is showing it. Yeah, it's live, and then it's fed through the board and whatnot. He sounds clean. He sounds good.
Run away, go find where you belong.
He's a rock star.
Now smile for the camera. Breakdowns are rotating.
I have a feeling it's going to get bright right here. They're going to just illuminate the whole band. Ah, okay, all right. Who's playing the drums? He's just mastered the art of commercial. You know what I mean? Like, going from being a rapper and trying to come up from the underground, and then you see you get your spot kind of like on MTV. They played the video, and then you're just like kind of barely getting fame, right? And then with MGK, he just was like, I'm willing to put it all out there and do the mainstream, and I think he's doing it well, and he's, you know, again, super talented. That's cool. I like how they got the band in the back. Oh, it's getting good. What are they gonna do? Yeah, I mean, look, these aren't hard notes to play, right? He'd be like, but to be an artist who's come from rapping to like then barely making it, kind of like a couple hits on the radio, and then he's probably always played guitar. I remember Swing Life Away, he played the acoustic, one of my favorite songs. He did a remake of Swing Life Away, or at least used the hook or whatever, and with dude from Sleeping With Sirens. Anyway, I think I can't say it enough. I think he's talented regardless of what you think of him after the Eminem beef, I guess, was like a catalyst, I don't know, to his career. Fucking rock star. Yeah, you can't doubt it. He's a rock star. He's reached the peak of his career, which is he's totally cool with, you know. And I'm here for it. He's cool, you know. I like Machine Gun Kelly as always. Trail 7 Reactions. We'll be back with another one in a couple days, maybe tomorrow. I don't know. I'm gonna post this one today. My neck's still kind of hurting, so I'm trying to take it easy a little bit. I kind of moved my monitor around, but we'll see. Anyway, thanks for hanging with me, guys. Peace.
Look, the people you are after are the people you depend on. We cook your meals. We haul your trash. We connect your calls. We drive your ambulances. We guard you.
while you sleep. Do not bother us.